Okay, so it looks like the issue is this blue wire. So I removed the connector. These are the leads that go into the connector. I've got one in there on the blue and the other end here, and we have no continuity on the red wire. So we've got one lead on the red wire, and then test the lead over here, and we have continuity. So there seems to be something wrong with this wire. Maybe this connector is kind of a bad image, but that's what it looked like. Not the prettiest. The switch is functioning. Kind of hard to do with the camera, but so the switch functions. It looks like the blue wire is bad. Not sure. I guess I can replace the wire, but this just seems a little excessive for a brand new machine to be this far into it. Maybe respond to me, let me know what you guys think. I am pretty knowledgeable about this stuff, but again, like I said, you pay $1,000 for a machine, it should function. You shouldn't have to take it to apart to this level, but yeah, let me know. I will try to replace that connector if it's advised. Otherwise, yeah, I guess respond to me and let me know what you think.